at 10 years old, I had just left the colored school, going over to a school that you're different from everybody else was not easy. She said, we have a new student, her name is Anella. And she pointed to the back of the room and said, your seat is located in the back of the room. As a person of color, I also knew that I had to do the job 5 times better, because if I didn't do well in that position, I would close the door for others behind me. You have been nominated as the person to become the next city president. I told him, absolutely not, because I knew there were 5 men that were politicking for that position. He always would tell us, if you don't, who will? It's really short. It's short, so enjoy life.
Anella Metoyer came from humble beginnings. Starting in a colored school, Anella didn't quite fit in due to the color of her skin. Yet, when she transitioned to a white or integrated school, she didn't quite fit in there either. She faced daily challenges, yet remained ever curious, determined, and driven. She rose through the ranks of the banking industry to become the city president of one of today's major banks. Her inspiring story is found in her number one best-selling book, Dare to Be the Change. Anella has a unique perspective on leadership, race, diversity, and what it takes to be successful. She says that every challenge carries within it the seeds of an advantage. She has devoted her life to sharing her story of adversity, of hope, and tackling the fear that often grips us. As a veteran of the business trenches, she has a ton of life-changing insights to share. Don't miss this incredible interview where we cover leadership, coaching, communication, motivation, influence, and confidence. Welcome to the LifeWorks Podcast.